Hey all, this is Urs, and welcome back to Long War 2. We are in this here Save the Rebels mission. We have 5 saved, 3 dead, and 5 still out there somewhere. There's one. But anyway, the biggest issue we currently have is said sectoid in said location. Said location being prime for gypsy shotgunning to the face at the potential risk of triggering something totally different. So again, weighing options here, and weighing anchor as well, we could run into a bit of a trouble when we do this, but I'm gonna go ahead and give this a go. If we can drop this guy and then hope that there's not another pack out there, that'd be slick as hell. But if we do activate something new, could be in trouble. Looks like we're not activating actually at all. Looks like we have this shot. I wouldn't say free and clear, but it is connect. It could do some good work for us. Yeah, Gypsy does do good work.
What did you expect? Need a resupply.
I expected, hopefully, that, and you delivered, so good job. Good on you.
Jive.
Let's get... Oh, that's an invisible tree. Magic tree. This tree is also magical. Apparently, it doesn't provide cover, but it stands there blocking vision. And blocking things. Okay, that's fascinating. I say we get Lesser Damien over here, then. Get her closer to the front lines. You may die. You may be up here, so you can get a quick juice up from Hydra. Free reload. I'll get one of these, the Doctor. And Johnny Tater. Johnny Tater is of limited functionality right now. However, he can provide flashbangs on point. And he will. And Wolf! Ah, Wolf, of course! The man with the plan, the Uplift Mofo Party plan, can come up this way and support Gypsy out here in case things require his flamethrowing ability, which inevitably they will.
Got it!
Rock it on, baby, rock it on. Alright. Wow, that's way the hell out there. Not Isoke Manana! No! It's okay. Alright, he's not okay, apparently. It was a bad joke. Okay, onward. You. He's like, I am freaking the fuck out right now. He's kind of got the coke bugs. He's kind of scratching himself a little bit. He's having a bad day. A real bad day. I want my civilians. Can we zoom out? Why am I zoomed in so hard? Why did you make me do this? Can't believe you've done this. Game. Stop that. You too. Get up here, go up this way. That's apparently not cover. That's cover. Get over to the evac. So we'll be able to get 3 more out, effectively. That's 8. And then 4 are still on the map. Alright, we've got to find the remainder. If I'm not mistaken, there is one here. There was, briefly.
Moving.
Let's dip in here. Looks like that pack shot up someone over there. So again, unlikely. You're by a door, which is like the opposite of providing anything resembling cover. Good job, jackass. Alright, well this is risky for Sticks, obviously.
Position confirmed.
But he's been risking his neck all mission. And you, civilian, you better thank this man right here, because he's been covering your ass the whole time. Haul ass Olufemi Dubazana! Okay, that's 9 saved. Yes, yes. Very good. Okay, why am I doing that? I have no idea. It's not annoying in the least. Okay, get over here. Get the goods. Thank you. More loot. Elite expanded mag. Is that level like 4? It's pretty sick.
I'm ready.
Maybe that's just the new hotness, new terminology. It's like, you know, constantly one-upping themselves to do better.
I'm on it.
Better. Alright, Blood Moon is way the hell out of his comfort zone right now. Let's get him a sniping position that may or may not fail. Hydra, get a medikit.
Bushpa, Savari.
Bushpa. Indeed, Bushpa, because he'll miss that. And tag the reload, yes. Alright. Stupco now loaded down and ready to get shot in the face again. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, he's fine. We'll blue move this. I mean, we do have to move aggressively because we know they're shooting people, but we can't move recklessly.
Lest we die.
Wolf, you have a flamethrower, right? I think that may be the last pack out there. That's about 15 individuals of alien persuasion. Yeah, something like that.
Bewegung, Bewegung!
Yep, what he said. Baby, baby, go. Doing, doing, doing. Cool. Alright. Reload the smig. Blood moon. Oh, wait, that's right. We were gonna rearrange you somewhere. Go here.
Stepping off.
You never know when you might be useful again. Or he does get free reload, so we can still fire this position next turn. We didn't waste that turn. Stop shooting civilians. Don't be a dick. You didn't see sticks? You didn't see sticks. Good. Where the hell are the rest of the civilians? This is good question. This is good question, yes. Okay. No, seriously, do we have any eyes on where those civilians are? No real indication thereof there from there too. Let's get sticks to walk. Can you get on high ground sticks? Oh, you can. Oh, you glorious bastard. And this won't trigger anything new? Excellent. I mean, won't break concealment. It may trigger something new. That's highly possible. Let me rephrase that. This is still very possible to blow up sideways. Going on sidewards, man. Alright, get the stoop club there. They haven't found anyone to shoot, which makes me think the remaining civvies are out this way. But I do want to get Gypsy up in her. Let's get the civvies out. That's job one, so let's get you out this way as far as you can go. Yeah, I'll do that as a primary thing, so I don't forget how many civvies are still sitting in here. Freaking out, man. They're freaking out, man. Alright, extract. Excellent. Next civvy going to extract. Next civvy going to extract. And then that's the ninth one. All well and good. So we're making progress here. We're not losing too many people off of this particular haven. We lost four. I mean, not to make light of the deaths that have already occurred, but... Oh, wait a minute. And this is the last guy. Oh, so there's no more civilians. They've killed all the civilians they can possibly kill here. So it's time to pretty much get out. Oh, I suppose then we can wait for the... Ah, okay. So we shouldn't really move out too far. I miscalculated for some reason. I'm like, oh yeah. I thought the ones he activated got deducted from the total, but of course you move them now, so... That obviously is not... That statement does not hold. Okay, stay... I want to get Lesser Damon in this position so we can do work. Now, we haven't seen any reinforcements yet. But God knows that's probably going to happen at some point. Yeah, you're the last one out here. So we can start getting the hell out, actually. We'll do a fighting retreat now that I moved Stupcro into there like an idiot that I am. Get Wolf right there. Hydra... Yeah, we'll need to support people now, which kind of... I was going to say that kind of sucks. In the sense of... Not that I don't like supporting people, but in the sense of that now we have to actually... worry about what's coming down the pipe, since I foolishly move people forward instead of back. Sticks, if something goes really haywire, we'll just bug out. You do the same. The very same! Alright, Overwatch, probably won't see much. Weevil with the grenades. Let's get him back here on the corner. Gypsy, who's now got a shotgun full of love for these people. She needs to go... I guess up here. She's been doing a lot of sprinting. I appreciate that. This will be dedication. Smig. Potato's dedication. He's got a basic smig, and he's like, nah, I got this. Long watch. Because you can. Come this way. Hey. Wolf. Precision. Graze, but he got him. He got them on the edge. Is that a sentry? That's a sentry, isn't it? Balls. Lesser Damien, also a graze. That's a nice shot. That's a solid connection, but no one's dead. Can we stop hitting every single 20% shot, A's? Because that's getting obnoxious. We can drop the drone. I'll take it. Hey, one less thing to worry about. Another kill for the Blood Moon. Nice shot. Overkill much. So the other thing about this is, I mean, this is worthwhile right now as... Yeah, this is worthwhile right now because this does provide experience. This is give us 92, and with a shot and then a walk fire, it'll be 100%. So. Fine.
Adjusting aim.
Oh, you already took the locked on thing. Yeah. Dead officer. Is that another graze? No, no, that was the not guaranteed, but the very high probability shot. Courtesy of my nuts. Alright, we can get that officer down though, it should be fine. Officer, sentry. The words, they are not coming out right from my face. Can we bang him? That sounded weird. We can bang him. We have the technology. It's gonna be bright. You add him. It's gonna be bright. What's your shot on this? What's your flesh on it? You cannot flesh. Oh, flesh, sorry. 95! 50 bucks, this misses.
I'm spotted.
I see him. Oh, wait. I don't see him. For my life's blood is leaking out. Good job.
Sticks. Yeah.
Now.
Yeah.
PCS defense. Good.
Excellent.
Late. So I'm trying to learn Australian.
Status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed.
Ah, okay. So we don't have to evac at the end. I thought that was part of the mandatory. He's kind of said evac XCOM, but all right. 8 turns, 15 enemies killed, 2 soldiers wounded, 1 severely, 1 not so much. They hit a lot of 20% through cover. I am a little peeved at that, honestly. That was a lot more than I expected to get hit there. But good work, everyone. I mean, as far as this mission goes, losing only 4 Haven operatives is pretty solid. I gotta give them a team props. They did good work. Blood Moon is the most high. Unsurprised. Lightning Wolf and Kira are the power couple. I ship it. Alright, running on empty sticks. Really? Because you never fired a shot. Why do they always give it to the guy who never shoots? It's really weird. Is that like a joke that you never fired your gun so you're running on empty? I thought it was when you had no ammunition the whole time. I don't know. I don't understand these awards. I don't know what to do with these lemons. I don't know. I'm confused. I'm talking about lemons. Who cares? Let's land on the Avenger thing. Good job, everyone. Sorry for the 4 who died, but good job. It sucks, though. We start bleeding our havens dry that way. Alright, so 14 days and 8 days. You took 8 days on a graze? Aw, oh, come on. Stupco. Pourquoi? What do you have? Tandem warheads. Grenades and rockets do full damage to units to the maximum extent. Formidable. I should give him this because he always gets blast padding. Or phosphorus. Well, you don't have anything for your... Okay, I guess we'll do tandem warheads. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I think that'll work, because then we could really do work with his rockets. Javelin rockets. Yeah. Oh, yes. Alright, we're going to do that way. We're going to go that way. Go. Go. Tandem warheads. Go! Before I change my mind. Excellent. You're pretty tanky, Wolf, I got to say. Alright, 8 and 14. Weevil! Yeah, heat. I'm going to need armor shred. Pierce 2 armor and shred 1 additional point of armor. That's going to be very useful until we get muton grenades. And Gypsy. So you went close and personal. Fortify, 20 defense, does not cost an action. Stun gunner, bonus to hit. Killer instinct. Because she has close and personal, killer instinct lines up with this well, so we're going to go that way. Her job is just to run in and shoot stuff in the face, and I think she'll do that well. Defense, 1 core, 1 stock, only spend a mag. If we didn't evac, why didn't we get those bodies? That's what I want to know. Elite is 3, okay. That was another level of advanced and... What was the normal one? It was stock, advanced stock, and... Was it elite always? That just seems different. I don't know. Maybe that's just my own head talking. Head talking. Alright, let's see. View soldiers. What do we have? So we're still working on that damn tower mission. Lightning hands in 4 days. Yeah, we gotta see how bad our squads are off. Oh, you got a promotion, Potato. Johnny Potato. Boosted course, son. That's how we do. I'm gonna get you a better weapon. You are the advisor, but you're kind of in a bad spot. Where is... Yeah, the problem is we don't have an advisor down there in Indonesia. Indonesia. Where are you? Where's our gunner? 8 days. Eight days! Why? I don't know why. But Mike's almost back after getting shot in the face by a mecha nearly dying and bleeding out. So that's good. We got most people back. I mean, they're still shaken, but they're okay.
Shaken bike.
I think we're good, actually, yeah. Let me just check one thing on squad management. I'm trying to figure out what to do next here, honestly. If I'm perfectly honest about what I'm wasting time here. Not really wasting. Thinking. 5. 7. Alright, 7 people available. Another one up in 4. And Gwyneshwell is currently infiltrating somewhere. I'm not sure where, but that's okay. Anyways, we need to figure out what we're doing here. So I started basic research, which never hurts to do. But I'm getting this feeling I kind of want to start doing psionics and stuff. But I can't do it. Why? 30 supply. I don't have 30 supplies, really? That's kind of weird. 13 days. Let me finish this research and start thinking about psionics. Mainly because I don't have any facilities to build. That's kind of the issue. I really don't have facilities to build. That's a problem. Idle staff in the proving ground. Again, no real...
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander. We've got the schematics, and our equipment is ready to begin assembly, Commander. Yeah.
I want incendiaries, but I need another scientist. I really need another damn scientist. Shit dog. Alright. I'll look at suppressors, too. But whatever. We'll build those out when we have the flexibility. Right now, we're still tight on supplies because I keep spending them on weapons. You can't blame me because we do need those damn weapons. It's 82%. So we're going to keep hiding here so we can reduce the advent presence and reduce our awareness. We're going to go back to Indonesia. That's where the intel is. We're going to keep scanning there. And it looks like our next mission is going to be probably this. Light. Yeah, this mission is going to suck. How many days? Doesn't say. All right, whatever. And yeah, we're definitely going to be hitting that mission next probably. And this mission is just not going to happen. Yeah, that's just not going to happen. Sorry. I really wish I can grab Mary Kelly, but it's not going to happen. All right. Let's get back to Indonesia and scan. I guess there's not much else we can do. Don't have the intel for contact right now. Indonesia. If we can freaking do that tower mission and get the intel from that, that would definitely jump us up to the next one. All supplies in Australia. The atmosphere is going up. Me no likey. All right, let's keep going. New target. 2 days, 6 hours. 2 days, 6 hours. Sabotage the monument. Extremely light. Reward 32 intel. I mean, we could do this. Get Advent's attention. Why would we want to do that? Does that change where their force deployment is? Maybe. And we could, again, burn the intel and get a bonus from it. We still keep getting intel from this, like 7 a pop. Baseline is extremely light. Yeah, I guess we could run this. We could run this. So this is 6 days, 2 days and 50 minutes. And we'll increase infill by 75%, right? So this will increase infill by 1 day, 3 hours, and that'll be what? 12, let's say 13 hours. So 1 day and 3 hours plus 13 is 1 day and 16 hours, which ends up being 3 days and 22 hours is what we'll be able to boost it to. Oh, that's not a lot. Actually, this would be way tighter than I thought. So we have to go on this one a little heavier than extremely light. Okay, fair enough. Because if we don't go in hard, that's going to be tight, actually. So how do we want to kit this out, given that reality? Do we have another shinobi? Do we have sticks still? Why is our phoenix constantly coming up there? And why is sticks not here? Where is sticks? There he is. What's wrong with you? Oh, you're in here already. Herb derp. So yeah, so we don't need a double shinobi. Okay, so we took that off. Let's get Gypsy off of this thing. Yeah, I'm kind of peeved that that's all we're going to get. 4 days, 10 hours. I mean, we still need to cull off. So 5-man squad won't even do this in time. So 5-man squad on something that's a little more than extremely light after we burn intel. But this still won't be enough. I'm not liking that much. I might leave this one alone, actually, because there's no good way to do this. Unless we just say we run a 5-man and we'll be okay with what's left. I mean, the good thing about this is that we don't have to evac and we have unlimited time. We don't need double specialists. Go away. So we have Specialist Shinobi, Grenadier, our Ranger is out too, though. Our big Force Multiplier is out. Because double tapping is really, really valuable. and so is our gunner. That's really frustrating. Those key units keep getting a shot. So that's not awesome. We'll take Gypsy for certain. That's 4 days and 10. And then who else do we take then? Or do we take anyone else? We leave this squad. We'll be running low on Rangers. We'll have Grenadiers, Specialist Sharpshooters, and that. I feel like I don't have a general just DACA class, like that can just sit back and shoot. And I need more DACA. But we can take Wolf. He does have those rockets that just do serious work. And another assault. Yeah, I'm not feeling this. But we can give it a go and see how far we get and see how severe the enemy activity is going to be. I mean, this team, I think, can handle this. It's just going to be a little touchy. Styx is going to have to actually do work. Can we upgrade some weaponry here? This team has been doing so much work lately. Stock expanded mag. You know who needs expanded mags? Ranger needs expanded mags. So I'm going to probably leave that alone. Stock is unnecessary there. Unnecessary there. You already have a stock. Boltcaster can't be modified, right? They can't be modified. Alright, so we don't really have a DACA class here, but... And you also don't have Slug, do you? We gave you... Lightning Reflexes, Close and Personal, and Killer Instinct. So she's close range murder, effectively. Do we give you the armor at least, still? No, we didn't even do that. That's kind of crazy. She's scary. No, we did give you Predator armor. What am I talking about? Yeah, you have Predator armor. Don't lie to me. We're going to give you instead then a pistol, I think, as a sidearm. Because you need something mid-range. You have nothing mid-range. Do you have anything resembling AWC abilities, or have we not done this on you yet? We have not done anything on her with that. Okay, so she probably is going to be a good candidate for those. All right, I mean, I say we give it a go. It doesn't hurt, I guess. It doesn't hurt us to rock this one out. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, we'll be fine. Who am I talking about? This is the team that can do it. The team that can do it. No more suppressors available. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go. Try it. 7 intel is worth it, right, guys? Something like that.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Sky Ranger in flight. Afternoon delight. All right. I'm guessing what's going to happen here is that we're going to hit this infill next. That'll be the next... No, what the hell? Hey, where did you... No, I didn't click that button. I did not click that button. Yes, I want to leave because I did not click that button. I was moving over here. How did you get over here? Scan the map before I slap you in the face. All right. Well, Victory Squad, it's time to hit the Advent Tower. We're not boosting a damn thing. Oh, God, this is gonna suck. All right. Who we got on this one? We got Ubermensch, we got the Bard, we got the Doc, we got the Claymore, and we got the Gunesh Wolf. We don't have a Shinobi. Yeah, that might have been a minor oversight on my part, but okay. Let's go. It's going hard, Babel. It's going hard. This worked so freaking well the last time.
First, we hack the heart of the Advent Tower and disrupt their network, but we'll have to move fast. If we can seize control of that data, Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention. Lock it down, secure the surrounding area, and remove all enemy security forces guarding the target. All goes well, they won't even see us coming.
Bradford, I don't like attention. I don't want Shen to get their attention. Last time we got their attention, reinforcements never stopped.
Move to infiltrate the network tower. Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
Okay, so we gotta... Oh, we gotta boogie. Alright. I have serious cold feet about this mission, if you hadn't figured it out. It did not go well last time. So I'm very, very loath to run up on it again. But it is what it is. We're leading with Bard, so we can... Oh, there's a slightly different setup here. This is a different setup. We had the aircraft here before. Okay, interesting. And we don't have a lot of cover here, either.
Rolling.
Gonna slow us down somewhat. Infinite turns, but not a lot of infinite capability. Let's get Gunesh Wolf. Now you got some sick armor on you, bro. Check there. You didn't reveal. You did not reveal. What do we just see? Okay, four squad inside. I was about to be very cross with the world. Okay, yeah. Bard's movement still is as lacking as ever. We need a movement PCS for him. Stat. And who else is up here? Ubermensch with the Iron Curtain. I may want to honestly lead with that. Ooh, she can go all the way up there. God, she got legs. Alright. Jemarin is back here. We're going to put Doc. Doc can be useful. There's not a lot of cover here. That's part of the issue as well. I mean, if we can avoid this pack, that'd be slick. Going to make our way over here. But I know I'm going to hit like three more packs along the way. Let's get Ubermensch in the front because the girl can handle herself. What, you see something else now? Oh, Christ. It's getting worse. A shield bearer, double mech, and officer? Are you kidding me right now? Oh, come on. Excuse me? How the... Wow. Okay. Well, they're clearly not fucking around this time. Pardon my language. That is ridiculous. Okay. I guess we're gonna play it that way, eh? God damn. I know, like, the force concentrations are getting higher, but that's a little excessive, man. Especially with the limited cover we have to play with on this map.
Moving on target location.
The hell? Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. This is looking worse and worse. Okay, they're moving back. Alright. So it'll be to my advantage to try and weasel down this left side as close to the target as we can. And kind of avoid that pack altogether and then clean up the rest of the map. I want to not be anywhere near that giant shitstorm from the right side. So I'm going to try to shift left, I think. As we get ready to position for the assault. Because that is not my idea of a good time. Alright. So we have... We somehow know where they have visibility, and that's okay. I'm having a little bit of cheat. Claymore, go here, because they're not going to be able to see you from here for sure. We have eyes. They're there. Good. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to play with that. That is not a good playmate for me. Hey, Bard, get up there.
Location confirmed.
Doc, get up here. I mean, this we're going to have to play this one, like, serious spec op style. We can't be caught out. And we need to hit this. Like, we need to hit this pack and just haul colossal amounts of ass to that. Otherwise, we're going to be, again, flooded by reinforcements. But as you can tell, the A's are not screwing around anymore. We came close to succeeding last time. They don't want that to happen again. Keep the doors closed. Stay to the roofs. Stay to the sides and see if we can't ghost our way toward this. If we get stuck here... I feel like we can drop this pack pretty easily, despite the officer being 13 HP. They're really starting to get tough. I feel like we can ghost it far enough. And we have evac in how many turns? One turn. Okay. So if shit looks really bad, we'll just evac. And then I don't know what this campaign is going to be looking like after a while, because we're obviously not succeeding on this mission if we keep evacing it. Let's try to do this right. I mean, every move here is so critical. Watch, I screwed up. Inevitably, right? Okay, you can get your ass right there, young lady.
Okay, je bouge.
And Doc can get right here.
Copy that.
Now we're just gonna try to get stuck in it hard. Luckily it is what it is, right? Luckily we're not completely screwed yet. Let's take a second and see where these packs converge on us next. Where are they moving? Okay, they ducked out completely, so we have no vision on them, and they ducked out as well. So the packs are not converging for a change. This is fortunate. This is very fortunate. Alright, we're going to have to take this slow, because again, I don't want to risk accidentally peeping them, like from here, and then being like, whoopsie, that's game over, and you're dead. So let's get Ubermensch up here. Maybe she'll give us a little bit of intel on where they may be. Looks like they up and fucked off in this direction. Okay. Alright, so far so good. I mean, right now no one's dead and we haven't activated. Bard is going to be the trickier move because he doesn't have a lot of good moves beyond the little skylight here. But if they ducked out of the building, is there a door back here? Yeah, they opened this door. They're through. So they're back here. Alright, and that's pretty close to the objective. If we can just kind of sight that one in. And there might be another pack out here too, though. We got to remember how they may be distributed. We got to go in and go hard. Alright. I'm not liking this at all. I feel like the choices I have are bad to worse. But anyway, I'm going to pick this up next time. It is about that time for me. So I will see you all on Long War 2 as we try to get this mission underway and try to use the stealth approach rather than the fight them down approach. Because last time it didn't work so good. And what we see here, Shield Baron 2 mechs. What? W-H-U-T? What? Not so good. I'll see you all next time. Till then.